I can't go through that again. I know it'll be hard, but I just want you to be happy, son. Properly happy. Like me and Lisa should have been. Talk to her. Before you lose her for good.